Hello and welcome back to another episode of Rogue Tower. Now, if everything is going well, this should actually be my first double drop. What I mean by that is I should be double dropping videos every day. Now, let's see, I need to go for a single defense today on this part. See how far I can get with that. Like, I got to 35. Now, I've been actually recommended to play psych that's not a ballista. I know, ludicrous, right? Like, psych that's not a ballista, since when? But anyway, not the point. Like, say, for example, now, I'll get the sorcery for now. So, I've used Tesla coils before, and they're alright, but I wouldn't say that I love them. I have to figure out how a bunch of this stuff actually works, like the towers that I'm going to be trying to use. So I want saw blades or radio tower. Apparently they're really good. I say long distance, how long? Okay, that long distance, okay. Okay, yeah, I can see these being good. I hope it just goes back up this way. Shredder. Well, that's actually what I want. There's also the option for Golden Forest there. Okay, I really want Golden Forest, but I do want to get the Shredder as well. Ah, it turns away. I do like obelisks. Right, so yeah, that's going to be have a quite big range. Okay, split. I'm really not liking this layout I'm getting so far, to be honest. The good thing I have these mortars, though. They seem to be shredding. Get the mine real quick. I hope we find some trees at some point. Kinda wanna get another mortar over somewhere over this way. See, so a mortar on three will travel like most of another tile, so I'm personally feeling like a mortar up on this hill, but who knows? Maybe actually up here. I want to make the pass different lengths to stagger enemies. I think that's how it was supposed to work. Oh, that's what I want, mana siphons. So I can actually build the obelisk at some point soon. I'm actually tempted to put more of somewhere like over here or here or something. A lifesteal is going to help a bit. Ah, that's what I wanted. That's a good place for a mortar. No. I think I'll leave that path like that for now and start working on this other path. I really want to get my obelisk up somewhere, but not sure where. Maybe like over there. Might be worth an amount of siphons afterwards. Oh, another split path. Amazing. These crossroads are quite sank. Well, that path's well behaved. That path is kind of like, well, I'll split and split again. Oh, that's pretty nice. Try out most health on these guys, see what's what. Alright, so I need to... Sorry about the brief audio mute there. I really need to get a sign to allow people to see when I'm actually recording. So don't... Alright, my obelisk, of course. Okay, I probably could have placed that a bit over, but... Whatever. So definitely have enough mana. That's not going to stop me from getting more. There we go. Oh wait, actually. Miss a saw blade, like I wish they would come back. Maybe this is a radio tower? I don't really know. Oh man, all these split paths. They're really quite psych. I'm not sure how the radar works here. Well, shields are about to become a thing, so... Okay, so they don't seem to have a set range. Oh no, they do! It's just the range is absolutely massive. Right, okay. Alright, so how do I do this? I kind of thought the flame would be more useful than that, but... I actually need more ballista right now. So really cheap. I should get that for later. I kind of want to save my trees for later as well though, because they're increasing in value. I don't feel like I'm doing terribly right now. I don't want to get a second obelisk up somewhere, but... it's tough to know where. Maybe over here on this corner? Yeah, that plus 15 range is quite insane. I really want his golden trees too. Oh, it's gotta be done. How tall is that hill? Because that's a 3+. Oh, there's a treasure chest over here. I don't want to be using too much mana, everything just then shuts down. I'm still getting further and further away. I haven't expanded here in a while. Of course. I'd say that's good mana consumption. Ah, here we are, the Shredder. Burn damage, Shredder. Oh, I think I just have to get the Shredder. Right, now how does the Shredder work? That is the real question. Let's put one here and find out. Because it's got a straight line there, and straight line there, so... It's bound to me inside. Like, if it requires straight lines, that's going to be good, but... Well, we'll see what the Shredder does. Nice, nice. Is this what I want? I really should spam some more ballistas. They are quite cheap. Ah, I see what the shredder... So the shredder can just change direction as well, that's good. I guess it just goes for a fixed amount of targets. So I put a shredder there then. It's going straight onto the 50% bleed. Okay. Pretty sure these are doing bleed and shredders are doing bleed, so I kind of want to like up the bleed damage. Alright. Oh, I was hoping it would turn that way, oh well. Treasure chest here. Alright, so these all generate 26 per. Oh, not all of them. These all generate 13 per, so in 10 waves I should have my money back. Alright, so that goes that way, that goes that way. Ugh. Just when I think I have it under control, it's like, yeah, another split, by the way.
see. 2 damage to armor, 2 damage. See, somehow I'm running out of mana here. Okay, it's just getting free, there's nothing I can do about that. I have to go with this. Alright, so I just unlocked a cannon. I have no idea what the cannon does. But I want to place it somewhere good. Yeah, let's see what this does. Yeah, looks good enough. Good enough. How are my trees actually doing? 50% chance to drop a card. See, I could just get Golden Forest too. That'd be like, every tree is a card. I definitely need to cut down those trees this turn. Whatever those missiles were, I've never seen them before, but yeah, they're fast. Time to chop all the trees. That's a trap. That just is awful. I just run out of mana on all your ballistas to stop firing. I actually need to build some mana banks in a minute. I will do that. Yep, we'll do that. Oh, I'm being lucky so far. Go with that. Sure. Okay, the luck ran out on those last three trees, but it's mostly been good. Right, mana banks. I need mana banks. Okay, I'll put them along here. Hopefully that should be enough. I aim to get some death packs here. I still can. I probably should have actually increased my defense. I still can, but alright, there's a thing over here. Let's get another shredder somewhere. Where is it? Where's a good spot? Here, probably. Right. Where are these missiles coming from? Those missiles are the biggest threat to me. My only hope is if I get enough ballista at the end, that they can deal with the super fast, crazy guys. Oh, GG. Oh wait, no. How are these supposed to work?
Thank you.
gonna lie, this part's random. I'm not gonna lie, I wanted it to. I think I understand these universities a bit better. I actually have to find them. Oh, it's over. Yeah, I didn't go too badly. Yeah, I'll probably call it for that part. If all goes well, this should be part of a double drop on Monday. If not, you know. It'll just be up on Monday regardless. But yeah, nah, right now it's a Sunday for me, but yeah, hopefully I can get it right, get it done, a double drop. Have something else out today as well, and hopefully yeah, everything goes to plan. Yeah, that's about it for this part. Hope you all have a good day.